Here is another Fortnite XP glitch for you. Use the island code at the top of the screen once it loads you in, come over near the spectator area and build up 10 times. Once you finish building, there is going to be an interact button on the right side and there is going to be one on the left side. Interact with them both until they stop giving you XP. Everyone is going to get a different chunk of XP, so you might get even more than I got. Once you finish with these two buttons, come over near the glowing balls, build up 10 times as well. Once you build up 10 times, there is going to be another interact button on one side and one on the other. You can keep going back and forth between the two locations. If it stops giving you XP, end the game, load it up again, and you'll start getting normal amounts. Make sure to subscribe for daily Fortnite videos.